The 2024 BET Awards was a night full of music, style, and unforgettable performances. Hosted by Taraji P. Henson on June 30th, the event celebrated the incredible achievements of the Black community around the world. One of the standout moments was Usher receiving the Lifetime Achievement BET Award. Will Smith also made waves by performing his new song, You Can Make It, for the first time. The night kicked off with a fiery performance from Megan Thee Stallion. Taraji P. Henson's opening monologue played off Kendrick Lamar's track Not Like Us, setting the tone for the evening. The performances didn't end there. Rappers like Sexy Red and Ice Spice took center stage, along with BET Award winners Tyler and Victoria. Adding to the excitement, Will Smith's performance was joined by Kirk Franklin, Chandler Moore, and Sunday Service, making it a truly memorable night. CelebCraze is breaking down all the highlights from culture's biggest night. Thanks for watching.